You know, Governor Haley Barbour spent much of the past few months on the campaign trail campaigning for these Republican candidates, and that has speculation growing about whether or not he'll run for president.
Now, the governor says he's waiting until the outcome of the congressional races before he'll start thinking about running.
Last night, we asked our two political analysts, Democrat and former Mississippi Governor Ronnie Musgrove and Tea Party spokesperson Kim Wade, whether they think Governor Barbour is considering making a run.
That Governor Barbour will also have to consider his former boss's situation. A midterm election is not a good indicator of a re-election. President Reagan had some great losses during his midterm, but went on to be re-elected. Likewise, Bill Clinton did, and George Bush. So clearly, even though there are great losses in the midterm, that doesn't necessarily indicate that you can't get reelected. So I think Governor Barbour knows that, and I believe he'll take that into consideration as he's trying to make a decision.
And quickly, Mr. Wade.
Well, I think the chances of this president being reelected with the present political climate, I think it's getting slimmer and slimmer every day, particularly if he's unwilling to change his positions on the policies he's been pursuing. The American people have said this evening they do not want the approach to the economy that the president is taking. If he continues on, I don't see him getting a second term.